Welcome back. We gotta go save Doc and get back to the future. Delora bike. The Delora bike.
Alright, I'm coming, Doc.
Damn, gas prices are awesome. Ye old nitrous motherfuckers.
Oh, you're still in danger, Doc. I've got to get you out of here.
I'll stop.
I said you're still in danger.
Never mind. Get me out of here and we'll talk later.
They're locked.
I know.
I'll get you out.
Be careful, buddy.
You can't break the lock.
There's a key, but it's probably a bug.
I'll be back.
I'll wait right here.
What's he doing here? Keys! How do I get him? Kid Ten is driving the truck!
Kid Ten? That explains a lot!
Keys are on the dashboard, but I can't reach him!
You need a protraction of pertinence!
What?
A reach extender!
I'll be back!
You gotta distract him.
I need a distraction.
Leave it to me! Hey, driver! You're driving too fast! Watch how you take those curves! What are you trying to do? Kill me? I object to your tone of voice, and I find this seat distinctly uncomfortable. Do you have a pillow I can sit on? Hey! I'm talking to you, driver! Don't ignore me!
You!
Thanks, Doc. I guess that's why they call you the Streak.
How did you know that?
I have my sources. It won't budge.
Sagan!
Ow!
Son of a bitch!
son of a bitch!
What about Einstein?
Doc! Are you okay?
I'm fine. But I wonder what sorts of bizarre repercussions my younger self's invention of a flying bicycle will have on the timeline.
Did you know that would happen?
I had a suspicion. I never could keep those rockets from exploding.
So, what do we do now?
Now we get back to 1986 before our interactions with the past inevitably cascade into a calamitous future. Where'd you leave Einstein?
Doc?
He's not in the pound, is he?
No, but I think we've got bigger problems right now.
Great Scott!
Well, I'm fucked.
What's happening?
I don't know.